Well, it's not every day that you're standing next to Arjun Rampal at his house with this beautiful view. Do you wake up to this every morning? Wow, I'm so envious.
Well, until unless God changes it. But I don't think he's doing that. It's too much of an effort. So yeah, it's nice.
Arjun, tell me, I mean, you know, you are one of those actors who are extremely, good looking, and they're known for their good looks. And slowly now you're also known for your fabulous acting as well. But I mean, a lot of people have the problem when you call them, if they're termed as sex objects or they're known very sexy. Do you have an issue with it or do you enjoy it?
No, I think that compliment should really go to my mom and dad because they have nothing to do with the way I look. Okay. I mean, they made me. So yes, so however I look, if you like it, then please congratulate my mom and dad.
What has been one of your most wildest photo shoots? And would, second point, and would Arjun Rampal ever do a full Monty if required for a role or for a shoot?
No, I'm not comfortable with doing a full Monty. I think that's too personal. The wildest photo shoot I've ever done, I think, there have been many really. I've shot a lot of shoots with Bharat Sikka. They've not been wild, but I've really enjoyed shooting, with him.
You're shooting with, a lot of talented actors in Satyagraha. You were. And a lot of buzz about it's going to premiere at, they're going to do a screening, at South Africa. Are we correct about that?
Well, I don't know. I have not been informed about it as of now. But I'm sure they would do a lot for that film. It's a big film. I just finished shooting for it yesterday. I've just come home. So it's a very special movie.
Arjun, when we talk about, Bebo and you coming together again after Heroine, what is it now? When the first time kind of got a lukewarm response at the box office. How did you take it? I mean, how was your reaction?
Well, I mean, it was okay. This will be my fourth film actually with her.
Right.
Okay. One was, if you count Ravan as well. Yeah, okay, if you count Ravan, we did We Are Family, which did decently. Okay. And then Heroine was, okay. And now we've done Satyagraha. But I don't look at it like that. I think she's a wonderful artist, And we have a good chemistry when we work together. On screen and off screen, and she's really, really a very supremely talented actor. This film is not about romance, it's more of a political thriller. She's in fact paired opposite Ajay Devgan in this film, but we all are always together.
You've done all kinds of role now, and so on an end note, let me ask you, is there something that Arjun really wants to do now? You've kind of dabbled and experimented in almost everything, if I'm correct, comic to kind of a little bit of action and serious cinema?
I don't know, it really depends on a script when it'll come to me, which if it excites me, it's a story which I believe in, and then you say yes to it. I've just finished, I'm really looking forward now to the release of D-Day, that's my next release, and that's in July. So, and that's Nikhil Advani's film, and it's really a superb film that he's made. It's a thriller, it's got action, and in fact Tom Strutters, who was the action director for all the Dark Knights, Blood Diamond, Inception, all these fantastic movies, has done the action, which is very realistic, like Bourne Identity, yeah. I think it was Bourne Ultimatum he's done the... No, Bourne Supremacy he's done the action for. And so he's really, really good. So he's tried to do all of that. I've worked with a wonderful actor like Irfan, Rishi Sir, I think that is something I'm really excited towards right now. I'm going to concentrate on that, release that, then Satyagraha, and then I'll see where I go from there.
Great. Thank you so much. And I'm sure you'll be in a lot more lists, Arjun. Thank you once again
you
for giving us the time and inviting us to your lovely house, first of all.
My pleasure.